Okay, let us start.
Okay, now,
consider a category of equivalent local system.
Fix one point. It gives an equivalence.
Equivalence. From local system to a representation of a fundamental group as usual. Okay. The most difficult part, vanishing cycle. Let eta be spec C, this one, and large S is spec this one, Laurent polynomial. Small s is spec C. Then large S is trait, namely a spec of Henzelian DVR, and eta is its generic point, and small s is special point. Let bracket be a non-degenerate symmetric J lambda invariant bilinear form. Given by the Killing form. More precisely, take Killing form on a semi-simple part of J lambda and take any non-degenerate bilinear form on its center. Restrict to this bilinear form, one can get a map from cotangent space to affine space C. For orbit C, take its dual orbit in transpose of B lambda, and consider its best change. Consider the best change of B lambda cross C star. Best change of this Wagnerian form. Then it's Stokes at a special point. It's the inverse image of a special point. Which means point here such that the bilinear pairing is equal to D0, which contains a regular locus of this is some lemma. And now there exists a functor alpha xc c star. This is from the bounded derived category. Of constructive QL passive sieves to the bounded category of base change of stock to large S, such that I X star A B X G star star to A upside X G star H X G star Alpha is a cone of nearby cycle functor. Where? Bx is the base change to spec alpha to x here. Alpha is the integral closure. This in algebraic closure and ix bar is x bar s s bar s bar to x bar x bar S bar and R psi is defined by this one. The functor R psi here is called a nearby cycle functor. And R phi is called vanishing cycle factor. What I know is this is a functor. Okay. What is P? What is P? This one? This is difficult one. What is make sense is this one and this one is bounded derived category of constructive recursive. Yes. で、下付きか。This is the triple. S and map. If eta is shifts on x big s cross s with Galois action f s on x and this map is a Galois equivalent morphism. Trivial Galois action on FS.What is B? B, B, B. B っていうのはこれだ。X バーから X。B, B? BX8 is X8 to this is...In my note, B is this one. What is this one? これは何だ？これでいいのか？おい。Yes. So. This is...this one. Okay. Okay, now.Definition for each lambda orbit C define a functor EVC EVC fromH equivalent constructive sheaves define here to here by first take pullback put back and base change. And vanishing cycle functors. Finally, list restriction. Yes. Sorry. D H lambda. Yeah. This one. Close. Ah, yes. What? Big one. So, this means this one. Okay. Also, one more. For fixed size 0 in transpose of Bogan variety, let F size 0 be the base change of V lambda in X maps to a pairing of X and X is 0. And define a map, a functor, alpha fc0 from d v lambda to d f size inverse zero cross s by forget functor. And base change finally take a vanishing cycle. Now let power h lambda be the category of h lambda equivariant power bus sheaves. On v lambda. Then, as explained in outline, it's simple object. It's an intersection complex of C and L, such that. Can I erase? C is an H lambda orbit, and L is local system. Simple local system where IC is the intersection complex. And J is the inclusion. Okay. Now I explain properties of EV theorem. The functor EVC is exact. Second, for F and point, there is a canonical isomorphism. The stock is given by the stock of alpha F C0. EVCF is zero unless C contains C is contained in its support.
for L in local system of same C EBC of IC of C same C is equal to C of trivial tensor to restrict to T C star legend. So she is saying if she is saying this is easy. For purpose shifts, the shift shift of dimension C star minus 1 is also purpose shift. Suppose DC star V lambda S leg is non empty, then for power shift P, EBCP shifted by dim C star minus 1 minus dim V lambda restrict to TC star V lambda S leg is local system concentrated in degree dim V lambda, dimension V lambda. And finally, rank of EVC IC of C trivial is equal to 1. We said this one EVCP shifted this one is strict to S regular is denoted by normalized EV NEVC.
Okay. We call EVC is a micro local vanishing cycle factor. Okay, now I can define Adams-Babas-Bogan packet. For Psi G, we call C Psi is C Phi Psi, corresponding to set lambda is lambda Psi, and C Psi is C Phi Psi, corresponding to Phi Psi. Sorry. This is unnormalized. I remove. EV Psi P equal EV C Psi EV this one shift by dimension star minus 1 minus D V lambda restrict to T C psi star V lambda S leg. And normalized is twist psi I C C 1 C D I psi Okay, definition. Phi Psi Adams-Babas-Bogan is the set of Phi Lambda. Phi Lambda is a disjoint union of Phi Phi, such that in the sheep psi of p pi is non-zero. ABV packet. Associated to psi. Okay, recall where P pi is a simple object of perverse sheaves. Attached to C phi L eta. If phi corresponds to phi eta by local Langrange correspondence. C phi is in the H lambda orbit of attached to phi, and L eta is the local system corresponding to eta. Okay, now I can state a conjecture. When at least when G is SO to n plus 1 or symplectic, which is split, pi psi Asa's packet is equal to ABV packet. Moreover, Asa's packet has a map to a irreducible representation of a component group. Pi maps to pairing of pi sub psi. This is given by this would be given by the following formula. S psi times AS pi psi equal to minus 1 to dimension C psi minus dimension of support of P pi times trace of normalized vanishing sec functor at AS for any AS in a component group. NEV psi p pi is a representation of a psi and takes its trace. And where, what is S psi? S psi is the image of a psi of 1, 1, negative 1. This appears in VTech's talk yesterday. Okay, this is a conjecture. This is the main conjecture. How about its status? In archive version 3. This is not the latest version, so I don't know now. Proposition. The conjecture. False for the following case. First, Q is odd. Q is the cardinality of residue field of F. So P is odd. P is odd and G is SL2, namely SP2, and Psi is sin Psi. A parameter with its infinitesimal character is chi1 plus chi2 plus chi3. Where chi1, chi2, chi3 is the three distinct non-trivial quadratic character. This is the group to SO3. When Q is odd, there are exactly three distinct non-trivial quadratic characters. And the second case, G is SO3 and Psi such that its infinitesimal character is given by 1 half plus negative 1 half. Third is G is SO5. Psi such that its infinitesimal character is 3 half plus 1 half plus negative 1 half plus negative 3 half. Four. G same as phi. Psi such that lambda psi is 1/2 plus 1/2 plus negative 1/2 plus negative 1/2. So the third part is a regular infinitesimal character, but fourth part is irregular infinitesimal character. And finally, 5, GSO7, psi in psi g, such that lambda psi is 3/2, 3/2, 1/2, 1/2, -1/2, -1/2, and -3/2. Okay. In this situation, how to prove? The answer's A packet is characterized by endoscopic character identity. It is okay for tempered L packet, but fails for general L packet because in general, standard module is not irreducible. In general, L packet consists of Langrand's quotient of some standard module, the standard module in general reducible. So. And L packet fails endoscopic character identities. Using standard modules, each a packet packet can be constructed by some linear combination of standard modules. Similarly, simple objects of perverse shapes is very difficult, but there is a notion of standard shapes. Standard shapes are relatively easy. Right intersection complex as a linear combination of standard shapes and compare their coefficients, one can get these proportions. The comparison of the coefficients, the calculation of coefficients is called Kurzan-Lustig conjecture. And so the proof in these cases is to show Kurzan-Lustig conjecture for these cases. Can I stop here? I stop here. Thank you very much.